Any data in WordPress or WooCommerce can be imported or exported seamlessly with the help of the right tools. In this video, we will be looking into exporting users and customer data to an Excel file and importing users and customer data from an Excel file. We will be using the WordPress Users and WooCommerce Customers Import-Export plugin from WebToffee to do this. The first step in the process is to install and activate the plugin in WordPress. To do this, log in to your WordPress admin account and go to Plugins, Add New. Click on Upload Plugin and choose the wrapper file that you have downloaded. Now, click on Install Now. And then on Activate Plugin. This will add the Import-Export wrapper to your store. Similarly, upload the Import-Export for WooCommerce User plugin. Click on Install Now and then activate it. Now that the necessary plugins are installed, let us move on to importing and exporting users and customers using Excel files. Firstly, let's look at exporting user and customer data to an Excel file. For that, go to WebToffee Import Export Pro and select Export. Choose the export post type as user or customer. Now go to Step 2. Here you can select the export method that is to be used. For now, let us go with the default selection Advanced Export. Proceed to Step 3. This step contains all the configurations that can be used to filter the data that needs to be exported. For example, let's say you want to export the details of your subscribers and customers, then choose the user roles subscriber and customer. Once the filters are set up, go to Step 4. You can select what user or customer fields to export in this step. By default, all the available field values will be exported to the Excel file. You can, however, manually uncheck the box corresponding to the field to block its export. You may also rearrange the positioning of your export file through drag and drop action. Moreover, you can change the column names in the export file by editing it. Here are all the fields that are available to be exported. Configure them if required. Now, go to Step 5. This step has several export and scheduling options. Provide a file name and choose an export file format. Both XLS and XLSX are Excel file formats. Let's choose XLSX here. If you want, you can save all the configurations made till now to a template by clicking on Save Template. You can use this template to do similar exports in the future. Now, click on Export and then Download to download the export file. The exported Excel file with the details regarding subscribers and customers will look like this. Now let's get started with importing user and customer data from an Excel file. For that, go to WebToffee Import Export Pro, Import. Select the import post type as users or customers. Now, proceed to the next step. Here you can select the import method. Let's go with the default selection Advanced Import. Then choose the location of the file to be imported. You can import from the local storage, URL, existing files or FTP or SFTP server. Let's select local for now. Upload the Excel file with the user and customer details. You may now proceed to the next step. You can choose the fields that you want to import here. For now, let's go with the default configurations. Once you have completed the setup, proceed to the next step. You have several advanced options available here. Set up the import configuration as required. Click on Save Template and provide a template name if you want the import configurations to be saved for the future. Now click on Import or Schedule. Tap on Schedule if you want the import to be automatically initiated at a later period of time. Click on Import to manually initiate the import process. You can preview the status of the import process in this pop-up window. We have come to the end of this tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and tap on the bell icon to get more interesting videos on WooCommerce store setup and management.